Now, as you can see, I've completed the round. Can you see? So right now I'm going to chain three. 1, 2, 3. So having chain three, I'm going to insert right here with triple crochet. So I chain 2, 1, 2. I insert into the next loop, triple crochet. Next, triple crochet. So I chain 2 again, 1, 2. I move to the next loop, triple crochet. Next, triple crochet. I chain 2, 1, 2. Next loop, triple crochet. One, two. So this is how I'm going to proceed till I round it up here. So I've completed this round. Can you see? So right now I'm going to chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Having chain 3, I'm going to insert into this loop. I chain 1, so I move into this loop, triple crochet. I chain 1 again. I chain 1. I chain 1 and more. So if you notice, you discover that each of these big loop, I'm making 3 triple crochet in each. Can you see? 1, 2, 3. Then an interval of this, then 1, 2, 3. Chain 1. I move into the next big loop. So this is how I'm going to proceed till I round up to this edge where I started. So as you can see, I've completed the round. So right now I'm going to proceed again. Here I'm going to chain another three. 1, 2, 3. So having chained three, I proceed. To the next loop with triple crochet. Next, triple. Then I move into this loop. So right now I'm going to chain two. 1, 2. So I move in here, this first loop, triple crochet, into the next loop. Next loop, triple crochet. I chain two again. I move into this first loop, triple crochet. Next, triple crochet. I chain two again into the first loop, triple crochet. Next, I chain two, 1, 2. Triple crochet. Next, so this is how I'm going to proceed till I round it up here. As you can see, I've completed the round. Can you see? So right now I'm going to proceed. I chain three. 1, 2, 3. So I insert into this loop the triple crochet. So right now I'm going to chain three. 1, 2, 3. So I move into this first loop, triple crochet. I chain another three. 1, 2, 3. Into this first loop, triple crochet. Next loop. Chain three, 1, 2, 3. Into this first loop, triple crochet. So this is how I'm going to proceed till I round it up here. As you can see, I've completed the round. So right now I'm going to proceed. I'm going to chain three. 1, 2, 3. So having chained three, I insert into this first loop with triple crochet. Into the next loop, so right now I'm going to chain four. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I insert into this first loop a triple crochet. Into the next triple. Next. Triple crochet. So I proceed. I chain four. 1, 2, 3, 4. First loop. Triple crochet. Next. Triple. So I chain 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. First loop. So this is how I'm going to proceed till I round it up here as well. As you can see, I've completed the round. So right now I'm going to proceed again. I chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Haven't chain 3. Proceed into the first loop, triple crochet. You see, so right now I'm going to proceed. I'm going to chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I move into this next, first loop right here with triple crochet. Next. Chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I move into this first loop with triple crochet. So I chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And move into the first loop right here. Ripple crochet. You see, so this is how I'm going to proceed till I round it up here. Now, as you can see, I've completed the round. Can you see? So right now I'm going to proceed. Right now I'm going to insert into this second loop, here. With single crochet, and you see, so I move into the next loop, single crochet, next, single crochet, next, single crochet. Single crochet. So right now I'm going to chain 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So having chain 4, I'm going to insert with single crochet. Move on. Then I move into these loops. Into this first loop with single crochet. I proceed. So I will be making single crochet in each of these loops. Then I chain 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So with single crochet, So can you see? So this is how I'm going to proceed till I round it up, till I round this tutorial up. So as you can see, I've come to the end of this tutorial. Can you see? Can you see the web design? So beautiful. Can you see? It's something you can make yourself. All you need to do is to practice. So I want to appreciate you all for taking your time to watch this video. Till I come your way some other time or again. Bye for now.